position, but we have to see if he finds the angle also against Marlon.
Good one. Well done. Wide angle. And it's very difficult to deal with. Takes the first game, seemingly without trouble.
As we mentioned, the higher quality of all strokes, but still I think Robbie can do. Good one there. Situation, I think Marlon, of course, is the stronger player. More dominant in this backhand part.
For sure, that exercise to make the players to enable
flash movement, this extra movement there, and it's getting for the opponent very difficult to see where he's
deal so far. 10-3, 7 more game points to Marlon. Look at it,
11-3,
easy as a walk in the park for him.
Gain and extra, get some extra experience out of all matches, and I'm sure he's not really happy with the keeps the body stability. This is the main thing there. Put it really in the middle of the action, this body stability. Condition or something, because I mean, if we see this with one player or two players, but we see quite some service
by Robert Gardos in the overall match. Lead in this first match here.
As usually we know from Marlon.
Oh, wow. What a screamer. Lucky again. And I must feel so bad for Robert Gardos now.
China.
These two service errors plus these two...